بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Today inshallah we are going to learn about four names of Allah Azza wa Jal. الصمد القادر القدير and المقتدر. And of course they all derived from the Quran. الصمد we know very well. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says قل هو الله أحد الله الصمد. Say Allah Azza wa Jal is one, as we mentioned in the previous clip. Allah الصمد, Allah Azza wa Jal is self-sufficient. الصمد ألف لام صاد ميم دال. Allah Azza wa Jal is not in need of your help, neither your support, nor your assist. Allah Azza wa Jal is self-sufficient. As-Samad means he does not drink, nor eat, nor sleep. لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم. And there's no tiredness or sleep overtake him. Allah As-Samad. Subhanallah. Beautiful name of Allah Azza wa Jal. Beautiful attributes. Name number two, Al-Qadir. Name number three, Al-Qadir. Name number four, Al-Muqtadir. And they all mean Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is able to do everything. And Allah used that in different names, different contexts. Allah says, قُلْ هُوَ الْقَادِرُ عَلَىٰ أَن يَبْعَثَ عَلَيْكُمْ عَذَابًا. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is able. What he's able to do, he's able to send upon you any kind of torment. Al-Qadir, إن الله على كل شيء قدير. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can do whatever, is able to do whatever he wishes. It shows you the power of Allah Azza wa Jal. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلَىٰ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ مُقْتَدِرًا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is able to do everything. فَسُبْحَانَ اللَّهُ These names imply power, ability, and omnipotence. It tells you that these three names, Al-Qadir, Al-Qadir, Al-Muqtadir, it tells you that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can do whatever He wants, whenever He wishes, however he wishes, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. I hope that we can use these names in our dua. Whenever you want to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for anything, you know that you want him to do it. Ya Qadiru ya Allah. Oh, the one who's able to do anything. Ya Allah, make this happen, make that happen. This is how we call upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As-Samad, Al-Qadir, Al-Qadir, and Al-Muqtadir. Shukran wa jazakum Allahu khayran.